Did you know that Faye Dunaway and Hilary Duff are in a feud? Now, allegedly, what had happened was when Faye Dunaway heard the news that Hilary Duff was going to reprise her role in the remake of the 1967 original film Bonnie and Clyde, Dunaway was reported to have said, "Couldn't they hire a real actress?" And then Duff was reported to have said, actually, she did say it, I have the tape. She said that her fans that are coming to see her probably won't even know who she was, referring to Dunaway, and then said it was unnecessary. But then she took it one step further and said, I think I'd be mad if I looked like that now, too. It's Dunna Duff 09. But anyway, in other news, Miley Cyrus has been caught in another scandal. I don't know what's up with Miley Cyrus. She just be getting caught in too many scandals. And it's basically she had this picture where her and her friends were all posing with slanty eyes. And there was this Asian person there as well. He was also in the picture. And the OCA had contacted Miley Cyrus and they were like,
Hold on a minute, babe.
and I don't know. It's just like, it's not really that much of a scandal. I don't think she was intentionally making fun of Asian people. It's just weird because like, and that whole like Vanity Fair issue thing, it was just her back. I didn't get that one. But the half-naked butt pictures in the shower, yeah, that was low. Like, you freaky, huh? What kind of tapes you watch? But they keep saying that she's just a normal kid. She's just a normal teenager, but you're not a normal teenager because you make millions of dollars a year and you signed a Disney contract, so you can't be a normal teenager anymore. Why people don't seem to figure this out, I do not understand. But maybe she should be a normal kid or a regular teenager because normal kids like doing things in the past that people have seen as not well in a very good light, they would like back up off of it and not do it. Especially if there's like anything to document it, or if there's like a camera around. It's like a normal kid, like there's a camera around, they don't do it. But it seems like Miley Cyrus, if there's a camera around, her train of thought goes to,
Let's do some stupid shit. Yeah. You messing, messing with it. Do some stupid shit. Yeah. I know we're not supposed to, what the hell with it? Yeah. You get dirty, dirty, baby. Are you down with it? Yeah. Then let's go do some stupid shit.
It's just odd, but I'm not going to slight her for this one. But just be more careful. Run it past an agent. If somebody takes a picture of you, run it past your agent or your publicist or ask someone off the street. You know, say, look, I'm Miley Cyrus. Do you think that this. Is a good idea? And that's it for Disney in the news today. Keep watching this channel and I'll keep you updated on Dunna Duff. 09. So I leave it to you. Was there any wrongdoings in these cases? And if so, who was in the wrong? And if you didn't know, now you know. Special thanks to the group Girlicious for their song Stupid, Can't Say That, and Kara DioGuardi from American Idol, whose soundbite might make me want to watch American Idol again. I like her. She's saucy, like a cheetah minx. You know how it goes. Links in the description.